Hey guys, J77 here doing a vlog, pretty much a news update, and it's regarding Scarlett Johansson's incident with her private phone photos. As you guys are well aware, she has had her phone hacked, and in that phone she had very private, you know, pictures of her being nude. One of them did leak, and that pretty much upset it. Scarlett Johansson, she had reported to the FBI, which is constantly looking into it. I don't know how much power they have or what leads they have, but they are definitely looking into the matter. Of course, this is not the first time we heard celebrities had their, you know, personal computers or, you know, their phone hacked. Mostly, this is pretty much a lesson to be learned from this, as crazy it may be, I'll explain that about a minute or two. But to my own personal feelings about that, this incident, yeah, I feel very, very bad for Scarlett Johansson. She didn't need her privacy, our private pictures taken by some moron who has nothing better to do than to hack into people's personal stuff. Yet at the same time, this is also serve as a lesson, not only to me, but to a lot of people. If you have personal and sensitive information, do not store it in your computer. Do not even store it in your cell phone. Have a personal storage where it basically won't get hacked into, like a USB or a special tower, where you don't need to hook it up to the computer. And the only time you want to hook it up to the computer when you're not online, or when you're just gonna, you know, take the pictures out, then download it yourself. The reason why I say that is because, let's be honest, when it comes to the internet, there is no such thing as private privacy. Your information is out there. The web have changed everything in terms of that. So that's why I really don't have a Facebook, because if I'm gonna have a Facebook, it's gonna be for business reasons, no more, no less. That's just me. It's nothing against the social network, but for me, it has to be something I really want, and it has to be business related to what I am doing. Other than that, I really don't, you know, want to spread the news. I'm eating peanut butter and jelly, or I'm, you know, going out. You know, that's not, you know, my thing. So that's why I don't have it. But I'm also recognizing if you do have it, you are subject to having your privacy put out there. So that's my feeling towards it. But in terms of, you know, private pictures, yeah. Don't keep it on your phone, and definitely don't keep it on your charging computer. Have a separate, you know, memory storage area, you know, that way you that way you have to worry about stuff like that, because it's not just the movie stars that gets hacked, it's everyday average people. So you want to protect yourself as much as you can from that happening. And as far as Scarlett Johansson concerned, I will pass up any more information if it comes available, but unfortunately, I don't know how they're going to deal with it, and I don't know how it's going to affect the government decision on how to handle the web, because you got to believe that it's only going to be a matter of time. May not be this year, may not be the year before that, may not be 5 years from now, but it's going to be a matter of time before they decide that we need to put regulations on how the web is being run. Hopefully that won't come to that, but it's getting very, very close. So what do you guys think about it? Please comment on the below. Do you agree, disagree, or what's your own opinion? Until then, this is J77 signing off.